She can be crazy at times if you just allow her to.
Yeah. We don't use that word for it. What we call it, she or she. It's, okay, it's OSHA Behavior Hospital Communication. Is that referrals? From my family members. You know anybody that has a member that you need to prepare? Oh. And I'm not included.
I don't. I don't think I know anybody up there.
No, do you know anybody that needs to be there?
I think my ex-stepmother needs to be there.
Oh, she probably already been.
No, she's...
I don't know. Ben Donald talked when he got here the other day, so he said, go back. He was 12 o'clock, and I was thinking, please, go get me a burger or something.
Same stuff that he's got Parkinson's disease, huh? He's got Parkinson's disease, huh? That's why they see the signs of psycho uncle. Mike.
Yeah, I'm not psycho. I had a reason to.
Yeah.
Put you in jail for medical bills, let them put payday.
It is.
You pay $30,000 for a business. Ha ha.
Right. And then there's penny with the...
It's $18.95.
Oh,
and it's in good shape.
Oh.
God, it's pretty. You can see it on my
web
page.
Oh, yeah, Facebook and your photos.
It's beautiful. I love that coin.
That's a coin.
And I've got one with a cross hand in it.
Yeah, that's what I was about to tell you.
Very image. Oh, I've got
all kinds of weird ones
that, you know, there's a chance when you come looking for something you're trying to look for, but when you do, you find something good.
You do, don't you?
It's just once in a while, you know, it's just kind of a hobby, a little bit of a hobby, you know, it's just pass the time when you get bored and, you know, like,
he's probably in bed already.
In bed? What is it, 8 o'clock?
Oh, it's nearly 8:30.
God almighty. I'm like, he wants too much of a chicken clutter. The family hillbillies growing up. Yeah.
Till 1 every night?
Well, 4 miles to school, 4 miles back, you know, we got the cars.
Oh, yeah.
Walked in the snow and froze to death. That's what Dad told us. He walked in the snow 20 miles to school barefoot.
Oh, jeez. Why in the world would you do that for? Walk in the without shoes?
Yeah, we lived on a farm. It was that's what all the old timers tell their kids.
But they had to put some sort of socks on you to keep your feet warm.
They walked to school, you know, until they got cars. But these kids, this next generation, they say they tell their kids that, hey, we had a transporter and it malfunctioned. We had to call somebody because it's working like a microwave oven.
Yeah.
It's weird.
It is.
What we watched on TV was the Star Trek, you know, with their communicators.
Oh, yeah.
It's true. Cell phones, flip phones that we have today. You know, back then, you had carabiners all around with you. I mean, that wire sucker was 20 pounds.
Yeah.
The range was limited, you know, and the calls was real expensive.
Come here.
Get out of here.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
lost your keys, then you couldn't be able to get in your car no more.
Yeah.
You need to put them up somewhere.
Okay.
All right, bye. I'm going to go watch
the...
I'm going to watch the Spurs game.
I'm going to hit it with him.
All right, bye.
Yeah. See you later, Dad.
Oh, I thought
it could
get that little wine or something, you know.
Really?
Yeah, I would not be sleeping. I wouldn't drink the whole bottle. You know, just a little glass of wine. I ain't going back. The bend of the bullpen's committed. You know, back in, way back here. They somebody had stopped and drank and got weird. That's why there's so many of them around that table.
I think you're already I think you're already weird. Yes.
I'm confirmed to be weird. Didn't you know that?
I did not know that, but now I do. You better not, because...
Yeah, I mean, that's probably what's wrong with it. It tossed around for about 10 minutes, and then I go, what the heck is that? I'm going to try it now. I found it was bouncing around in there.
Yeah?
I don't know how it didn't hurt it when I washed it. No, I didn't wash it. They had a little accident before we got to the door, and put some soap and stuff on it, you know, kind of raked the pans out a little bit through my gut.
Probably would if you left it in there. You know, the battery battery would overheat.
Battery probably exploded.
Probably would.
I got me a big old sub in case I get hungry.
Oh, that's good.
Then I can go somewhere. I get 2 cars.
Yeah. You got 2 cars over there?
Yeah, Roberts and mine.
Oh.
Good. I drove it all the way back to Brownwood.
Yeah.
I drove it to Brownwood with the dog and drove it back today.
Oh, wow.
It runs good and quiet.
You might need to get some new brake rotors. You might need to get some new brake rotors or pads. Whatever is making that noise, you might need to get...
Oh, no. It's not the rotor, the brake shoes or anything. Big wide tires.
Oh, yeah, you might.
And the wheels might be making that noise, too. You know, if I go get, I can put the original equipment back on it.
Yeah,
not the original tires, better tires than the original equipment.
Yeah,
But they ain't gonna be wide tires. You know, something that maybe $95 a tire or something.
That would be good. Why not?
Yeah. Quieter tires, because these. $55
a beat. Whoa. That's way too much money.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it's cheap for wide tires. You know, it's a dollar car, so it'll get on my wheel well up. You know, if the car looks good with the max. But the noise looks good.
Oh, I bet.
I love how it looks. Dang it. I want my car to get it looking re-original so it'll be quiet.
You might need to. That thing does give you a headache driving all the way back to Brownwood.
Yeah. It's not so bad. I can turn the radio up and help me else. I'm giving up. I stick the headphones in on my phone and stuff. and when it goes off, it, my radio, I can pick it up, listen to it. Yeah. Sometimes I can turn it up.
Well, yeah.
While I stick them headphones in with the mic, and I can hear real good, you know, because it drowns out all the noise.
No, I bet. Yeah.
Walk around a little bit. Okay.
I go to work at 5.
5 o'clock?
Yeah.
Why do you get up when the kitchen is not even up?
I don't know. I gotta be up and ready to open the gas station early in the morning. Yeah. Us too, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, you know, because you know how us young people are.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Young. Can run.
Can run?
I can run. I can run. No, I can't wait to get out of the car tonight.
Yeah.
Where's Donald?
He's going to go watch a Spurs game. Gonna go watch some basketball.
Oh, God. He likes basketball?
Yeah.
What's wrong with him? I can't stand him playing with that orange ball. It just makes me sick. I hate basketball.
Oh, come on now.
I can't stand basketball. I like sports, but I like football.
You like...
golf sometimes, but it makes me go to sleep.
Oh, you like baseball, too, don't you?
Baseball's all right. Yeah, as long as it goes to
hit the dang ball already, I tell you.
Yeah, catch that ball. Get it. Yeah. If I can catch it, they can sell it.
Right.
But I have a, me and Robert went to a game a long time ago in Arlington Stadium. Oh, beautiful. Whoa. I enjoyed that. That was a long time ago.
It was.
And then they took me to a basketball tournament. I was bored crapless. I was up.
that'd be pretty cool, wouldn't
you
it?
You ever played it?
Yeah, I played foosball.
Oh, I love foosball. My girl.
Oh.
Darts. Yeah. I did some darts in England.
Oh, yeah. I played
didn't
that,
even,
too.
Didn't even hit the board. I only hit somebody, and they was going to come show me where the board was.
Yeah.
Like my eyes, you know. And it was... I'm just rattling right now. I don't know. Bored.
Now you're bored.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I was just watching. I'm sleeping, going to watch the next, you know, I'm like, pour me an eagle glass of fuel for a good day.
Yeah. Get a what? Hey.
So, that's hilarious.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah! You're driving in accidents or driving on ice or something and watching on your computer, them Russians are bad. Worst drivers ever. Driving 80 miles an hour on ice.
Dang, that's...
Come to the stop sign. They think they can stop. They kill people. And when they hit them, it's some innocent bystander just there in the corner just... when they run over him, it takes them a while to get out of the car to see if he's alive or dead. But the other people, it's waiting there and it, the car didn't hit them. They just don't even say the old guy down there, down at, under a car or... got run over, nobody, they just go about their business. It's none of their business. You didn't hit me, so I'm going home. You know, it totally, I don't know if they help you, they're liable for you, if they touch you, but some of them, a lady will run out in front of a car, in between the car, and get hit by another one.
Yeah.
And like the police, they run over this. This girl that run out in front of them, and they couldn't stop. There wasn't no knives or anything. They just couldn't stop, you know. And she's laying in the street, and she gets up, and she's hobbling. And it took the cops in the back seat about, seems like 10 minutes to get out and go look, you know. And finally, they went over there, and three of them. They picked her up, threw her in the back of the car, and they took her. Take her to the hospital. And charge her for the ride on the way.
Yeah.
It's weird.
No, I bet.
Yeah. I was gonna do some studio stuff too, you know, later.
Yeah.
I asked people on Facebook if they wanted more videos and they ain't heard, so I'm gonna do one more and say, you ain't getting no more and you don't like this.
I want more videos. Keep on doing them. I really like them.
Yeah. But if I keep doing them, they'll be wanting to put me away.
Yeah.
Like you.
No.
You just don't understand the crazy uncle man. That's why there's uncles and cousins. They hurt people. But uncles, they just get crazy.
Yeah. Nephews. Yeah.
She's wide black. kind of a lot.
Yeah. Oh.
See, I tell you what it is. Might need to call Tom and a dream.
Might.
Okay, I'm starting it now. I gotta relax. Can you hear it?
I can. Yeah, I hear it just a wee bit.
Okay, I can tell you if I'm living or dead. Give me a minute. It's going to be hard way. Do what I get.
Yeah. That's good.
That's legally good.
Yeah. You're good.
That is good.
It is.
Real good.
It is.
Chicken standing up. See what it is when I'm standing up. Oh, my God. Might be worse.
Nah, don't say that. You don't want to say that. I have no earthly idea. I forgot.
I know it was 66.
Yeah.
91 over 126.
There you go. It was that.
91 over 126, 66. Tell what? That'll mean that's right. Okay, 121 over 90 was 74. Not bad. My beats went up.
Oh, that's good.
The stock went down by 5. The other one went down by 100, and the other one went up by 9. So, I'm fine. I'm good for my age.
Yeah. You are.
I think the regular is 120 over 80.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So you hit my car?
Don't say that.
No, heck no. Shoot, no.
Yeah.
Been here a little long time.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I got to tell you why.
Why?
Uncle's got a little long time so they can bother her nephews all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Well.
Why not? He was going to go watch TV, see the Spurs play.
Does he keep up with the Florida Spurs or whatever team there?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he does.
Well, I better let you go, so I gotta hit the muscle. I got this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how many jewels they put down there, but most of them left it long.
That's okay.
Yeah. Well, don't get your blog or whatever.
Yeah.
I gotta go. Our listeners. Yeah. Well, don't get your blog, man.
All right.
Okay, don't tell them on your blog about your crazy uncle wants to, you know, that's why uncles are alive.
Yeah, it is. taser after you.
Oh, oh, no, I don't want tasers.
Yes. I'd like it.
When you get to sleep.
All right.
I gotta watch TV and eat something.
Okay.
Okay, we'll see you later.
All right.
Be good.
You too. Later. All right. Well, that was a friendly, good conversation. Just a little call with my uncle, seeing how he's doing and everything. But anyway. Well, this is the end of the episode. But anyway, we're back tomorrow with a new vlog series. So, anyway, it's time for me to go to bed. I'm tired anyway. So, anyway, be safe, make wise choices, and always remember to keep it rockin'.